Friday the 13th, January 2012. Just rode from the Root Cellar over here to Gogebic Lodge. The trails today are in pretty rough shape. They got about 12 to 16 inches of snow last night. And they haven't had a chance to groom them all yet, but the lake's in great shape. So, out here riding with my brother Brian, my buddies PJ, Bob, Adam, and Mark. Be sure to ride safe this season. Think snow. Visit snowsnakes.com for the latest trail reports. Be sure to check us out on Facebook and follow us on Twitter also. Snowsnakes Trail on Twitter.